Rossi is bumped in the corner boards. Kupari digs in. Hainala slips away from a check, makes an outlet pass. And now Miller got it from Iafallo. In it goes. Up there is Kupari. Finishes his bump, makes a good pass. Score! Iafallo off a brilliant play by Kupari, and we are tied at one.
Oh man, this is a fourth line goal going up against the second line for the Wild, and there is so little time and so little space to make plays. This is just excellent hands. Great forecheck from Kupari. He bumps the puck out to Iafallo, and he doesn't have time to pull it to his forehand. So why not let it rip? Good ceiling of the wall, find a space, and just that quick on your stick and off. A backhander, a beauty, good forecheck from the fourth line, and a good pushback. We're just halfway past the halfway point of this first period, and we're tied at one.